Spoilers for Umbrella Academy Season 3 ahead. Did you know that Klaus from Umbrella Academy and Nathan from Misfits are the same character, but from a different timeline since both are lovable assholes/immortal?